a lot can happen while you're taking a nap. I know. I need a little bit of rest up in here. So I'm guessing we're going up here. We're going to into the tree itself. Ooh, this is pretty nice. Where are we? It's got awfully quiet all of the sudden. I don't remember any place like this in the village. Oh, we better keep our eyes peeled. You can use the control pad to look around. Ooh, so you just changed your point of view. So that's like high up. That's low. Did that stop the... I think that stopped the cutscene. Oh man, this is looking pretty good. I'm liking how this looks. Can I run? Is there like a dash button? Is that B? Might be B. Hold on! That's an origin mirror. They say once your reflection appears on its surface, your memories will be stored in the mirror for all eternity. Well, to put it shortly, you can save your progress here. Oh, always so subtle. And let me give you a little advice. You should save a number of game files. That way, you can always go back if you get stuck or something. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Gotta be prepared, especially while you're still learning the ropes. I'm still learning a lot of ropes. I've been learning a lot. Alright, I think we have enough saves right now. I'm not sure. It said multiple, so I'm not sure if this is enough. I might want to do one more. I think maybe one more will do us. We want to keep it like 15. We want to keep it like even. Like an even nice. Like a divisible by 5. I like divisible by 5. That's pretty nice. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Is that a reflection? What is that? I don't understand what that is. I think that's supposed to be the fire. It's a little weird. I'm spooked. How are we running? Ooh. Look at all those pots just waiting to be broken. You're a freaking artist? Yeah, there might be something good inside. Probably not. Ooh! Whoa, it's like I'm actually here! Way to go, my furry friend. A way to destroy people's property. That's always good. Ooh! Oh, we got some yen! Oh, sick. I'm down for some yen. Oh, we can buy a nice bowl of yak after this. Oh, shoot. Get it. Okay. Is that a lot of yen? I don't think that's anything. So, I think we can go faster if we shake the Wii remote. I think that's it. Whoa, hold on there. Our fur ball. Get a load of that. The chest looks like it might. Let's go check it out. I'm already one step ahead of you. I'm going real quick. Jump. Press A again to wall jump. Press it firmly. How do you press an A button firmly? This is pretty firmly. Whoa, that was cool. He like, or she like, really jumped high. I'm tired real quick. Good luck. They say good luck is found in high places. So keep your eyes peeled. Don't want to miss any treasure. Obtain the holy bone S. I'm Tarasu's favorite snack. Restores 3 units of solar energy? Is that like health? I'm guessing that's health. I just want so many. I want so much yen. I'm gonna be so rich after this. I'll never see it coming. And buy a hearty. All I want is a hearty bowl of some yak. That's the only thing I'm looking for. Some yakisoba, and I'll be I'll be good. We're going. Well, once we make it to the village, we'll probably be able to buy some yak. Looks like the bridge is out. Well, that's a problem. It shouldn't be too hard. Amaterasu, was it? That's kind of long. Mind if I call you Emmy? Ami? Listen, Ami, even heard of the spirits of the brush? Good, brushwork has its own spirit. Least that's what they say. Just watch. It takes all day to explain. A picture's worth a thousand words, right? Oh! I don't like this. This is a little spook. And the... Oh, that's real spook. The bridge wasn't there before! How did he do that? That was some nice brushwork. Just a little technique I've mastered called rejuvenation. It's one many brush techniques that use divine powers. It's a brush god power that can restore broken or missing things. Are you a brush god? Is he a brush god or is he just a wandering artist? I think he's just a regular artist that has godlike powers. I practiced really hard just to master this one technique. But there are 13. Each one is a power of one of 13 brush gods. Originally, all 13 were a single powerful deity. When the deity died, its power was split into 13 separate gods. The gods now dwell within objects all around us. But, god or no god, how could anyone have the power to master all 13? Well, you underestimate me. I am the sun god. I'm a very powerful deity. I doubt you could have even done that without my help here. River of the Heavens. The River of the Heavens? They mean the fabled Stardust River? Whoa, that looks really cool. But I sure don't see anything like that around here. It couldn't be that little puddle over there, could it? It probably is, most likely. What's this? What you doing? What you doing? Okay, the river... Fabled... Okay, I think it's just repeating what he said before. Yeah, I think it's just if you don't know what to do, which... It's kind of obvious. You guys are supposed to go to the river. Wow, look at the stars twinkle. What's that? I haven't seen such a beautiful nighttime sky in ages. Hey, look! Are those stars forming a pattern? A pattern? Or is it just me? Oh, whoa! That's a freaking dragon! I wasn't expecting that. I just saw a line. But I'm not very imaginative. Guess I'll just have to draw the missing star. Okay, I got this. Nope, I wanna do it. Oh, you screwed up. Did he do a bad? Missing star, can I press B to hold the brush, A to draw? I sure spent a heck of a lot of time practicing that mumble. Is that a good mumble? Ooh, what are we doing? Okay, I'm gonna step back a little bit. Oh, whoa! Here we go! I got it. Look at that star. Can we draw something else? Is this a bad? Is that gonna... It's no use just sitting around thinking about it. Hey! Don't steal my spotlight, you son of a gun! You stop! You need to stop. Okay, I think we're good. I'm ready. Okay. Done messing around. There it is. Well, it's no use just sitting around thinking about it. What? I did it! Son of a gun. I did it!
I did it. Stop. Stop. I did it. I did a good. Now they're giving me advice. They're like, you suck. So, I... Oh, God. I'm gonna break this TV. I put it in the right spot. I did that. I got it. Okay, just, no, no, God, no, I let go of the B button. Oh no, this is so bad. I'm stuck on the first puzzle of the game. It's not even a puzzle. All right, maybe I'll go a little bit under, like right here. Is that a good? That was all right. I need to go a little bit, like right there, right there. What the heck? That was way longer than the other one. I'm the stinking dragon needs to fight me. He needs to know where. That didn't even look like a dragon. I don't know how anyone thought that was a dragon. Well, if it isn't Mother Amaterasu, I apologize for not contacting you sooner during these long years. Is 100 years long a long time for a god? I don't think it, I think it would be like 10 years for us. Having never forgotten you, I, Yomigami, god of restoration, have eagerly awaited this day when we could meet again. While you are far away, the 13 spirits of the brush that you once possessed, including myself, have been scattered across this land of men and now lie disarrayed. I became a consolation, yeah, nailed it. I became a consolation and managed to survive until now. A time has come for you to seek out and reunite all the techniques. Your brush is what it is needed to restore the dried riverbed of the heavenly heavens and renew the flow of stardust. Oh, that's why it was all like, this is like a quote unquote puddle. Ooh. That was pretty cool. That was a pretty cool, like... Wow, that was Yamigumi, the god of rejuvenation. They use two rewords. I don't like that. Don't do that to me. That hurts my brain. So you have the power of rejuvenation now. Can you really use it to restore the river of the heavens? That would mean you are as good as a brush as yours truly. You freaking fight me. You tick me off. Isun. Forgot your name. It's all right. Isun, I got you now. Forget scrub. I did a nice job on that consolation there. And you were like, no, that's not good enough. No, but I wanna mention something. I'm kind of dyslexic, so that's kind of why my reading's not the best. But try our best to, like, kind of cut around it. So hopefully it's not too bad. I'm trying to work on that. But if I say something wrong, that's kind of why. It's because my brain just like kind of like scrambles it. That's why the rejuvenation and like restoration kind of like threw me off. Because I usually do like the first like few letters. That's what I kind of like go off of. Would get the river flowing again. It's one thing to fix a bridge, but fixing a starry river. There's no way you could pull off a stunt like that. Oh, really? Usun, you do it. You freaking fight me. I can do whatever I want. Usun is ticking me off. He doesn't understand where I'm coming from. Okay. do a little bit of that. Is that healing that up? Woo! We actually did that. Whoa, a river of stardust. So this really must be the river of the heavens. Oh, you bet. I control everything. But what I really want to know is who the heck drew the darn thing. Yours true. What? Whoa! This is not a bridge. This is an ocean. It's kind of not an ocean. Oh shoot. Okay. Can I get like a nice bridge up in here? Another bridge? What would you call this? Wait. Can I fill the whole thing up? Ooh, maybe I can get some treasure. I doubt I can. Can I fill that one up? Oh, that one doesn't do anything. Where's the other part? Can I do this? Is that, oh, it only goes to a certain point. Will that fill it in? Okay. I like doing things 100%. Look at that. Oh, is that pretty nice? Okay. I have to wait for the, gauge to fill up. I can hit this, see what we get. What does this do? What you found, Furball? The astral pouch. Here's amazing. It can swallow a lot of food, lots of foods. Then, when it's full, it can revive its owner if he or she dies. Let's start feeding it with whatever food we can find. Oh, loot! Let's get some rice balls, some yak up in here. I'm looking for some yak. That is not yak, that's a peach. I'm hoping that there's some yak. An apple? I don't want an apple! Gods don't eat apples, they eat yak. I'm looking for some yak. Hopefully in the village they have some yak. That's what I'm gonna be sorely disappointed if there is no yak in the village. That's the most likely area that it should be. Everyone should. Also, the fact that there's no yak in any of these pots, I'm sorely disappointed in these villagers for not embracing the yak culture. No, I'm screwing that up. Okay. We're going real quick. Go real quick. Whoa! We're like breaking the sound barrier, yo. See you later. Oh, let's get it. Watch it. We're going real quick. I like that. Okay, what's over here? Is there anything over here? Whoa. What's up with that bush? It's following me. That bush is spooking me. I don't like that. Okay. Let me go over here. Is there anything over here? This looks pretty. That's a nice waterfall. I'm liking how that looks. I wanna hit some more of these pots. I don't think hitting all the dumplings. I like dumplings. All right, I'll give you that. I'll give you that one. I'll let you have the dumplings. That makes me kind of hungry actually. I haven't had dumplings in a while. I could go for some dumplings. This makes me entirely just much more hungry. Who are you? Is this a legendary shrine? We must be in the cave of Nagi. The legendary hero Nagi is enshrined here. He vanquished evil. A hundred years ago, with the help of... That's so weird. I hate how it just like starts into 100 years ago. Like, I don't know. I don't really like the start of that sentence. With the help of the white wolf, Shiranui. First the river of the heavens, and now this place. Where the heck are we, Furball? Boy, this place is a wreck. See that sword? It's in really bad shape. The gods sure didn't do much to protect this place. I've been gone for 100 years, and look what everyone did! It freaking destroyed my place. Oh wait, I can restore this. Watch this. Look, check this out. Look at that big old sword. Ooh, I feel like I'm in Wonderful 101 again. Look at this big old sword. Look at that. Okay. That really was your brushwork all this time. Yeah, it was. Oh, we're gonna fight. Yeah, we're going after each other. How'd you do get so good? Exactly, who are you anyway? I'm Omotarasu, thank you. Or Amy. Hey, there's another constellation. This one looks like a... Is that a mouse? Okay. I wish I could draw the... Can I draw the constellation? What the heck is this? Oh, whoa! Whoa! I gotta get a big old brush! Just go straight! Oh god, I can color on the mat over here. Man. Oops. Oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to color on your place. I'm gonna get a little thin. Hey, I know. Don't gotta give me any advice. Let's get distracted. Wait, that didn't go. Gotta get the brush stroke. Okay, that did not do it. Okay, I thought the music was like picked up there. Right there. What? That's a big enough dot. What? Why aren't you working? We just put a fucking... What the heck? There were like 30 stars. What if he just like saw like... Oh god, it's vibrating. Okay. Tachigami, is that it? Okay. Well. If it isn't Mother Amaterasu. It's been a long time. But with all these monsters around, the only place I could hide was in this shrine dedicated to an ancient hero. That's like the worst place to hide. Like, the first place an evil being's gonna go is, like, to a shrine, and they're gonna, like, murder that shrine. You didn't do too good of a job of protecting the shrine, thank you very much. Now I gotta go to work. That's a little rough. Anything I can do to assist you in your endeavors, I'm at your service. Make good use of this sword, as it was designed to conquer evil. See you later. Do we get a sword now? Ooh. Let's check it out. Hey, that was the god Tachigumi. Tachigumi. Master of the power slice technique. Wait a minute. If you're getting all these powers, then you're just like that. Chirinubi like went brain dead there for a second. You know the wolf who fought and died alongside of the great Nagi? When Chirinubi died, the wolf's power was split into 13 brushes. This is crazy. Chirinubi and Nagi, it's just like the legend. Well, anyway, I've never seen this power slice technique myself. How about showing your stuff off on the boulder over there? Let me see you slice it in half by drawing a single line. I've never seen it before, but I know exactly what it is. It's alright. Okay, I think I got this. Watch this. Boom! 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 Watch that. That was pretty good. That was a nice line. A single line. Can I do a double line? Like, okay. A nice straight line. Okay. Is that a straight line? Okay. Whoa. I'm a little rusty on the techniques. I'll get. Well, I'm a little bad. As I really overestimated myself. Yeah, you did. Want to fight? Stop calling me Furball. I'm Amaterasu. Okay, thanks. You understand me now? Oh, I've made up my mind. If you're a Chirinubi reborn, then that means you can master all 13 techniques, right? In that case, I think I'll tag along until
I'm good as you. Good luck, lucky you. Now we're crying. It's no use trying to change my mind. There's no stopping me once I've made a decision. But enough about me. Now that you've mastered the power slice, you can cut down that thing Sakuya was talking about. Let's go back and give it a shot. Okay. So we have to cut down, that, wait, can I do it here? Whoa! Did you see that thick slice? Watch this. That wasn't it. Okay. I'm gonna go in. Okay. We'll just hit this. Gotta hit the pot. Okay, so let's head back and check out what's going on with good old Sakuya. Ooh. That makes sense to me. Okay. I have to look at it directly. Okay. Oh, there we are. Okay. Ooh. Oh god. Okay. They done interrupted me. Where'd they come from? Whatever. Draw first, ask questions later. You know that divine instrument you have on your back? Swing the Wii remote to use the power against them. Okay. No. Fight me. Oh, we going hard. Okay. Can I use the power slice on them? Oh! Once you've caught all of them off guard, you turn them black and white. They're easy prey for your brush, no matter how nasty they are. Grab your brush and give them a power slice. We going after this guy now. We going. Okay, we going hard. Oh wait, they both dead. That's a little weird. Okay, I need to get a little used to that. Humanity's faith made solid restores a little bit of solar energy. I'm still not sure about the solar energy. The ink bottle full of ink. Okay. It's pretty self-explanatory. We did it! Yeah! How do you know you did well? Is there a way to tell that? Or the trees? It's all the trees there. I'm not sure if that's like, you're amazing! Or it's just like, eh. They're alright. I'm not sure how well I did. We'll find out. Okay, this time I'm serious. Okay. The camera's a little weird. I'm not too thrilled about the camera. Okay, we got this. Did I get him? Hey, oh, I done inked him. Done ink both of them. Okay, I'm pretty bad with the ink technique. I think we're gonna have to, like... Okay. Wait. Okay. It's kinda... Oh, okay. I think it's... I can't just, like, spam it. Okay. I think I'm relatively... I just gotta get used to... A time, a sproutling? What?! I'm better than that. I'm better than that. You don't know. You know what you're up to. Oh man, this is a little rough right now. We're going real quick. Jump up here. Gotta swim real quick. Amaterasu, I mean, she's just killing it right now. Do I hit A? Does that make it go quicker on the water? I'm not entirely sure about that. Okay. I think I might actually call it once we get to the... Yeah, I might call it here, I think. Let's get back to the gate, and we'll see what happens once we cut down that peach. We'll see if it truly restores the village, or if she was just... She was playing us for a fool. I'm guessing the latter. She's gonna want to fight us. You know Sakuya? You know her. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.